Hey, everybody. Taking a look at another mask that it's got. This is the Fearscape Studios Rotting Jack mask. Fearscape. Some care instructions and stuff like that. Yeah, Fearscape's it's a mass-produced mask company. It's not like independently made. So you can get them for pretty good deals on eBay and whatnot. Yeah, it's pretty good mask though for the price. I paid like $36 for this. Pretty shipping. Like snakes and spiders in my hair. It's a huge. I have really big hands, and it's a really, really big mask. It's huge, huge bill on it. The text is a good thickness. It has actual real seeds glued in.
Everybody scream! Everybody scream!
I am the clown with the tearaway face!
Clear in a flash and bubble the trace!
I am the who in the cold who's there!
The shadow of the moon and night, filling your dreams
with
the
12-ounce can. Tip comes down really far in the front.
That's our job,
but we're not mean.
In our town of Halloween,
in this town. Don't be livid now, everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back.
Far in the back, too. Yeah, check out Fearscape Studios. They got a lot of really cool masks they make, including Rotting Jack here. Like I said, I love how much bib you get with this. There's so much bib. It's just really a real creepy, you know, for a mass-produced mask, it's really good, especially for the price. Can't beat it. You see through the, there's little slits in the, like, membrane part of it, so you can see out of and breathe. So yeah, the Rotting Jack by Fearscape Studios. Thanks for watching. Later.